1909 by Earl Douglas, a paleontologist working for the Carnegie Museum in Pittsburgh. Douglas spotted a few bones protruding from the nest, but when he began to excavate the site, he soon realized he'd stumbled on something